the 8th of October, 2023. Taxpayers to pay £40 billion due to threshold freeze, think tank says. New analysis suggests the Treasury will now net £40 billion in income tax due to inflation.